I am not going to become the world's first little old gray-haired taxi dancer. I am getting out.
Out? What a nice word.
There's got to be something better than this. There's got to be something better to do. And when I find me something better to do, I'm going to get up, I'm going to get out, I'm going to get out and do it. There's got to be some respectable trade. There's got to be something easy to learn. And when I find me something I ever can learn, I'm going to get up, I'm going to get out, I'm going to get out and learn it. All these jokers, how I hate them, with their groping, grabbing, clutching, clenching, strangling, handling, fumbling, pinching. Fooey! There's gotta be some life cleaner than this. There's gotta be some good reason to live. And when I find me some kind of life I can live, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna get up and live it!
I got it. I have got it.
What?
I am gonna be a receptionist in one of those glass skyscrapers, 9 to 5, my own typewriter,
yeah,
and water coolers, and office parties, ooh, and coffee breaks, wow.
When I sit at my desk on the 41st floor in my copy of a copy of a copy of Dior, I'll receive big tycoons and I'll point to a chair. I'll say, honey, while you're waiting, how would you like to put it down over there? There's gotta be something better than this. There's gotta be something better to do. And when I find me something better to do, I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna get up and do it!
Hey, hey, me too, me too. I'm gonna get out of here and I'm gonna go right to the top.
Yes.
I am gonna be a hat check girl at one of them East Side high class restaurants.
Yeah.
You know, a tray full of cigarettes costing 60 cents a pack and keep the change. And all those hats coming in. Derbies, Hamburgs. Ooh, and that cute little checkered number with the skinny brim and the feather.
Check your hat, sir. Check your coat, sir. Check your vest, sir. Check your pants. Check your socks, sir. Check your shoes, sir. I can hold them while you dance. Check your eyes, sir. Check your ears, sir. Check and see if you are free. How about it? After hours, I'll check you and you check me.
Me too. I'm gonna get out too.
But baby, what can you do?
I don't know. Just get me out of here and I'll figure it out later.
There's gotta be some life cleaner than this. There's gotta be some good reason to live.
And when I find me some kind of life I can live,
I'm gonna get up, I'm gonna get out, I'm gonna get up, get out, live it!